Man, this is my ninja.
The dinosaurs are watching intently.
Man's just jamming, you know.
Yeah, what's happening? Rah! Rotting! Rah!
Oh!
Where are you at?
Do señor!
Where are you at?
Do señor!
Where are you at?
Do señor!
Oh, where are you at? Oh my goodness, Doctinian! Please! Where are you at? Wombo combo! I'm having heart palpitations over here, man.
Oh god. Oh, he blocks the front splash. No punish, though.
Okay, I don't know what's going on.
Oh, my knees.
My diddy.
Oh, don't whiff buttons, blood.
Oh, don't back that. Don't back that.
We going.
Easy.
Match point, Pro Fluke.
Great run at his face. Pro Fluke is taking the momentum. Oh, he grips. Great grips.
Dogtanian back in it.
Dogtanian, let's go. Dogtanian, let's go.
Oh,
okay.
Oh.
What's that?
Oh, in front.
Oh,
reset the tank. Do see you.
Doctinio, what's going to happen? He's going to try and block something maybe and do Ultra One, but
I think maybe a walk forward EX.
That was brave.
Oh, my days.
Just grips. This is it.
Doctinio.
Wake up Ultra or something.
Oh,
he could have Ultra there.
Spumoni.
Mate, this is Natural Geographic.
Oh, those jump backs
are
risky.
The dinosaurs are looking very intent. Amazing. Oh, guys. I need a break.
Tree box.
What do you think? Can we get the tree piece? Yeah. Oh, yeah, I remember that.
There you go. Doctinion.
Doctinion. He stops it straight away.
Oh, punch.
Punch to the grill. Punch.
Oh, my days. Execution
has
left. Oh, he still does the win.
LeBron James! LeBron James!
Alley-oop.
That's triple P's, fam.
Alley-oop.
Triple P!
Three rounds in a row, that's been perfect.
Vade, what the opponent would naturally do.
That's just actually the sickest way to win rounds, you know that?
Yeah.
Yeah. There you go.
Look at this meter here for C Viper though.
Nice. Viper is scary when she has meter. So, I reckon he'll catch
it. Oh wow, beautiful neutral jump.
He's like staying safe.
Whoa, this is intense. Oh. Great Birkit from Tupac.
Another one.
Oh, catches him in front.
50.
Oh wow! Good block.
One, nice block.
Oh, beautiful. Tupac. The momentum on his side.
Oh, yes, Tupac. Ultra. Ultra.
Oh, base of last kick. It's a long way back now.
Oh, down. Nice one. Daddy. Oh,
down again.
I'm still in. I'm the base.
Stop doing daddy.
I'm the sweep.
Oh my days.
Man.
I don't believe it!
Look at that! Look at that!
What do you
Look
say, mate?
Look at Tupac!
Look at the salt
on Tupac's face!
I'm still the daddy, mate!
Oh my god! Guys! What the hell happened? He just gave that away! Oh!
Oh, nice. Oh, he's getting thrown too much.
Oh.
If you're not gonna just back that, get out of there.
Yeah. Oh, he's styling on him.
Wow. I'm still the daddy. No respect.
Definitely. Wow.
Wow.
Oh, that looked.
I'm still the daddy. He's.
popping shots.
Yeah. That looked way more free than it should have looked.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know if Immersion got put off there by the trash talk.
Yeah.
I'm still daddy extremely disrespectful there.
Perfect is just trying to find anti-air.
Cross
and the flash.
Oh! Rago! He don't care! Kiss the demon! The demon!
Another one. No. Oh.
Activation. Beautiful play from Luffy.
What happened? Cross up, non-cross,
oh,
nothing.
Nice jab,
not even
walk away.
No setup. Luffy's just
Luffy
walking.
Close him down here.
The ultra one. Oh, no punish.
What happened? What happened? I don't think he was going to hear.
What happened?
Is she dead? She's dead. Oh my word. Unbelievable scenes. Here at Cannes Winter Clash. What on earth just happened? Luffy.
What's this game about?
He must have forgotten it's a command grab.
What?
Yeah, you have he to forgot jump. It was a throw. He just said it. He just said it. He forgot it was a throw. He actually, oh, unbelievable. Unbelievable. Lucky.
That was a super bad choice. What's happening? Oh, nice backdash. What's happening?
I'll get the one frame punish.
We can't.
Oh, wow.
We go back to the fireball game.
He got
it. Ryan does not.
Only a few seconds left here. Good chip here from Renegade.
We have so 15 seconds left.
Another
no life from both of them. What? Oh, Renegade was almost on the way to get hit by that.
Oh, Ryan got the fireball out of nowhere.
What's Renegade doing? Renegade's dashing. Renegade.
Unbelievable finish. Renegade takes it. He has won the team tournament for France with a fantastic corner presser read.
Match.
I couldn't talk during that whole thing.
What?
I was absorbed.
My God, look at this. He's pouring salt on the
UK boys. Unbelievable.
Incredible match.
Congratulations to Duck Jiawa for winning and getting 128 points and going up, moving up the leaderboard. Wow, showing the money. Is he going to throw it? Oh, okay. I thought he was going to toss it, man. I was like, yo, make it rain. Oh, he's taking it up. Jiawa, this is all yours. Yes, it's
all
yours. You can.
Oh! Yo, make it rain.
Beautiful! Beauty!
No jump.
He's gonna do something nuts, EX something.
Oh no!
Yeah. Oh!
Too much! What the fuck? What the fuck?
He's giving it away now.
How did he know that?
What? You should have used the super. Should have used the super. He wants it for the anti-air. Oh!
Could that have been it?
Tried it. Oh! Kiss the butt!
GG's!
Oh, yeah! Mabrico! Good game!
Okay.
SBD. You know, not no escape. Defeat. Overhead. Oh my god, you just only jump? Are you seriously? Why? One more? Okay. Behold of the undaunted edge!
Dragon, bien sûr, attention à cette relevée, il y a pas de Sunselec, il y a encore les backdashs, il lui met un petit pied dragon, et et une nouvelle champ, et là c'est Munchan qui inverse un peu la tendance du Luffy Pip, Luffy Pip, mais il a deux doigts du stun, il faut faire quelque chose Luffy, encore une fois, troisième champ, il est pas stun, mais il faut faire quelque chose maintenant, voilà, Fuzaken Nayo,
it's Ultra 2. Chip.
Yes, and that's
it. There you go, and he literally jumps up. He was in full flight right there.
Yeah, and you can hear him giggling right now. He's so thrilled and so happy with himself.
He escaped.
That clock, trying to jump in, burn your bra.
And we got a hell. What's the timer? Got it. 2 seconds left.
Wow,
2 seconds left. Oh, 3 seconds left. Wow.
Wow.
Oh, no.
That was a Hail Mary.
That was a Hail Mary. And I'm.
I didn't think that would work.
It was a
hail.
Hey, why not?
Yeah.
Why not?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. And you're about to lose. Hey, just do it. Why not?
That's all you could do.
1-1. Burn your bra shrugging. She did what she had to do.
Why did he do that?
Baited!
Why did he do that?
This man got baited. I don't know what. I think he already had a buffer. I don't know. I don't agree with that, but he.
Yeah, that's a terrible guitar. Yeah, bro.
Wow.
Rush down Hugo.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, beautiful.
Oh.
that distance. There's that standing forward from Evil Ryu. Such a good tool, zoning tool. And look at Smug just chasing him down. It's so scary. Baits out the uppercut from Daigo, but has no punish ready.
What? What?
And there it is, using the meter for the EX ducking. And he gets the victory there.
That was out of nowhere. That was out of nowhere. Full range crouch roundhouse in the deck. That was the last thing Daigo expected. That was Shades of Evil Ryu.
Ducking, such a powerful tool that they gave him, lets him extend all of his juggles for as many meters as he has, pretty much.
Pretty much.
Oh, again, that delayed meaty crouching strong, yeah.
Slight delay, and he got him.
Oh, and challenging with his own wake-up low jab. Goes for the throw. Here we go. What's the mix-up? Overhead. Oh, but he drops the combo.
That's a rare drop for Smug. He needs to hit everything now. This is a beast.
But a counter drop from Daigo, but Daigo still manages to clutch it out. Now Daigo at match point. But we just saw Smug rattle off two rounds. We know he's perfectly capable of it. This is not over by a long shot.
Yeah, but he can't do it with those misses like he had in the last round. He's got to get it together, and he's got to do it now. Match round for Daigo.
Oh no, this is bad stun time.
This could be it.
There it is, the stun. Daigo going to get some good damage here. Not going to quite kill.
Ouch.
17 hits. And he just goes for the chip. Daigo takes it with a perfect.
Beautiful round from Daigo.
Mean dark pair of shades. And you can't see my eyes unless my head is bent. You dig?
Trying to mix it up. Huge.
Oh, another sweep.
It's not out of this just yet.
No.
Oh, what a setup! That's gonna work. Beautiful from Daigo.
That's gonna work. And that should be the game.
Boy, did he save that until the last round. PR Balrog landed so many jump pierces over the fireballs. He felt incredibly comfortable with that. But Daigo, he had something in his back pocket the whole time.
When that Fudo cracked a little bit.
Oh, wow.
You don't see that happen very often with Ken's uppercuts and Street Fighter 4.
Yeah, as you said, maybe old games, not now. No, but it still happens, sure. Yeah, doesn't it feel like Momochi has found something?
Yeah, he's got a beat on the rhythm that Fudo has.
Yeah,
look at
exactly
that.
Like that. And in the overhead.
Red focus.
And he sends Fudo out. Momochi moves on, and he's in grand finals.
And ladies and gentlemen, Shin has qualified for Capcom Cup.
Fuck you!
On the boost,
nice.
The way you minimize the risk. Nice
low
anti-air.
Fierce, yeah, low fierce, a better anti-air than it was before. Mm-hmm.
Too far that time, Momochi.
Get out of there, smart.
He's tweaking the dials just a little bit, you know. He's elevating this footsie game even that much more, but Hiro's got a huge life advantage. Momochi with the read. He missed
for the
misses
ultra. Yeah.
He really did.
So that time he went for close forward counter hitting the ultra, but Hiro just gets away. 15 seconds left. Nice anti-air stand roundhouse and just goes in there with the Psycho Crusher. Jiron ties it up 1-1. The audience is going absolutely bonkers right now.
The hero of the weekend has been born. He's right here, Jiron Grayson. And 1-1 up against Momochi, and this could be his third and definitely most noticeable upset of the weekend, and taking out EG Momochi. And Momochi's actually pausing to think.
He's got a lot of characters. Wow.
Look at his eyes.
Yeah, he's like scanning the list.
Dude, is he really thinking about the characters right now? Which of my characters counters Bison the hardest?
because he can also use a jury. I've seen him use the Capre before.
Okay. I think this is a really great choice. He knows how to play this character. He's getting everything.
And plus another
punish.
Thing is, it is really just all of a sudden out of nowhere. Who was expecting this? You know, you really have so little time to mentally prepare yourself for this matchup.
He put that thing together on the fly. You saw his eyes. He synthesized this information on the fly.
I love that. I hope someone makes an animated GIF of his eyes. Because that was so good. And here we go, healing.
Okay. A lot of respect given from Emoji, no matter how this match goes down.
Yeah. Oh, got him finally with the EX Mallet smash.
It's Bison. That's just that much stronger against the character.
Trying to go for the cross-up.
This might be it.
Just going for chip. Yep. That's it right there. Emoji takes it through chip damage using Elena.
What did I just see? If you didn't think that he's the best at Street Fighter 4, you just saw it. And on his face, you should expect to see him play a lot better in this game. Frame traps are a little bit tighter now. Ooh, reactions are a little bit better now. Working up the stun. There he is.
Just like you said, you called it. Good damage.
Oh, mistimed that one, that meaty grab. Oh, that's punishable. It's pressing a button.
Yeah. Oh, wow, he did it low enough that his recovery was really short. Arturo trying to play an offensive Dalsum now.
Uh-oh.
Look at this. Oh, he's got to avoid that. Yeah, he has to.
Arturo, oh, my God. He was going like crazy.
He's staying alive, and he sneaks it. Arturo Sanchez.
He can't believe it. He cannot believe it. Run some damage in the ground game.
Oh no, that's punishable, but he wasn't charged when it started happening, so he had to go for four low shorts. Missed one of them.
He's got to watch out for the meters on Tampa Bison right now. Ooh, full screen combo.
Oh, bad trade.
Oh, such a scary situation, and he's going to fight it out of the corner.
Oh my god!
What is Arturo doing? Cross up jump forward, and he does it. Arturo Sanchez is going to the top 8, and it's like he used everything in Dawson's arsenal to get there.
Oh, there it is again, the uppercut just catching him. Trying to figure out a way in, hasn't been able to get it, tries the hop kick, here we go. Using low fierce to stand him up.
Okay, here's Snake. Oh, this reset. Oh, if he had gotten that hit, that might have been stunned.
Or teleport just to avoid that mix-up. Gets hit by Standing Fierce. Trying to find his way in again. Uses the meter for the overhead, but Arturo successfully blocks it.
Oh, here's
counter hit.
One. He might just... Oh, he got the hit!
Arturo Sanchez moves on in loser's bracket Snake Eyes.
Use of the Strongs. You know, Strong got one frame faster in recovery, I think. And that makes it more useful than Stand Fierce. Those frames are so important. At this range, at least.
Oh, wow, he got him with the hurricane, but back throw. Key back throw for Arturo. Nice confirm.
He spent a lot of bar, but he's in, which is the goal. That's what counts. And just like that, he's out. And Art can get away. Oh, great reaction!
Is that going to connect?
Great
reaction! Oh, my God!
That was so good.
Oh, my God!
That was so good.
Momochi, ladies and gentlemen. All right. Nice, the EX upwave catching just far enough behind his head. Great trade. Watch out. Momochi's got to watch out for Yoga Sniper.
Oh, hold on, Art.
Oh, he went for the counter hit.
And he didn't get the rest. Oh, he got it again.
Oh, he FADC backdash.
Hold on.
He can't get up in time,
hold
though.
Hold on, though. Art got it! What a scramble! All weekend, Art has been taking those scrambles.
That focus backdash off of that fireball was so clutch.
Boy, they are both making amazing decisions. Really, I am so impressed by the level of play right now from both players.
Oh, he went for the uppercut. Beautiful reaction from Arturo.
And throw into the corner because spacing is more important than the damage.
All right, no more meter for Dalsum now. So he's got, nice empty jump to avoid the background house.
Oh, he really wants to get away. Will he? I don't know if he'll get it. All the way into the corner.
A beautiful sweep. And then the step kick. Whoa.
Everybody gets hit by. Oh, can Art win another scramble?
Wait,
EX. Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Momotsi takes it from Arturo Sanchez. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause at home and here live for Arturo Sanchez. This guy played so well this weekend. Easily one of the players of the tournament.
Just keep eating these overheads from a character that you're familiar with and losing because of it. That's disheartening.
And how is Snake Eyes landing all these throws? He's playing Ryu like Zangief. Oh, and he got
him again
trap.
With the
yeah.
same exact trap.
All right,
Snake
once
Eyes.
Again close to stun. Look at this pressure, he's getting again throws!
He's having his way with Bonesan now, he's throwing him around like a rag doll. Overhead! Kick!
And he gets the stun!
That's gonna be
Snake
it!
Eyes. Snake Eyes is gonna defeat Bonesan and advance in the top 8!
What an answer from Snake Eyes!
Okay, here's Momochi now. And then a little counter poke in between. In between that stagger that Momochi often uses before the throw.
Oh, ooh, didn't have any meter.
Oh, can he make this comeback? He just needs one more hit. They both do.
Shen just staying away. He does not want to engage.
Oh, he spent the bar. That's really nice for Shen. No chip on that.
Oh, so beautiful. Oh my god. That was the most amazing Gen roll I have seen in my life.
Momochi just trying to outrange slowly. He really wants to convince Gen to jump or commit otherwise.
Oh! That's huge into super. He built the meter into ultra. And ladies and gentlemen, the first Capcom Premier event of 2015 is in the books. Your champion, Razer Shen. 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of